A device the size of a thumbnail could be a new way to treat rheumatoid arthritis, a debilitating and painful condition affecting millions of Australians. It stimulates a major nerve in the body, potentially replacing the need for drug treatments.
Karen Morgan has lived with rheumatoid arthritis for more than two decades.
You feel tired. When things get sore, they only get sore, they get stiff.
Karen takes a cocktail of drugs to make simple tasks easier, but now researchers at the Bionics Institute have developed a treatment that could be a successful alternative to medication. The battery-powered device is implanted below the lungs in an abdominal cavity. It stimulates the vagus nerve. The electricity is thought to reboot the body's built-in healing system. It's implanted using keyhole surgery, an operation taking around 90 minutes.
It basically uses your own body's natural way of fighting off inflammation.
Rheumatoid arthritis affects almost 500,000 Australians. Many are treated with a range of drugs, and in some cases they cause damaging side effects. Other clinical trials have implanted a similar device in the neck. Some patients reported coughing, a hoarse voice, and alarmingly, the slowing of the heart.
It'll be more beneficial because we are essentially applying the electricity below the branches that activate the heart and the lungs.
Clinical trials are expected to start in 2 years once funding is secured.
Oh, it'd be absolutely magnificent. Could move properly again, walk.
Vicky Jardim, Nine News.